77.
Thank you.
Thank you. saved my ass. Can't thank you enough.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that the ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
There's been a fire in there! It's legal! I don't like it! I'm catching vipers!
Thank you.
boys. Can you see Rita? She's up fast. That's a group. That's a few guys. Thank you. Country. So you know.
Did you hear?
Ah!
job. Alright, fuck it. fuck out.
Stop wieners right over here.
What happened, Bill? The NCPD sack you?
Choom, I sacked them. Had enough. All that stress in the Dodger biz? I think I popped two ulcers from that alone.
Alright, Bill, hold the deets.
Okay, anywho, brought you here cause, well, you changed my life, Choom. Wanted to thank you. No, it ain't much, but here, grab some meds.
Thanks. Glad I could help.
No, thank you. No, it might seem silly, but I finally found my place. Feeling happy, unbothered. Hell, think I might be flourishing.
Honest? Feeling kind of jealous. Keep on rolling with the Scott Dogs, bud. Actually, it smells pretty good. What you got on the menu?
For you, anything. What's your flavor?
Let go. Rip your mother.
So, as I was saying,
got my car.
Thank you.